Hansen. I am an extension plant pathologist with Virginia Cooperative Extension and the Virginia Tech Plant Disease Clinic. And today we're going to discuss the disease called boxwood blight. The first symptom that people often notice with boxwood blight is severe and sudden leaf drop. And that can be quite alarming. But there are symptoms that show up earlier before the leaves drop. You can look for circular brown or tan leaf spots, sometimes with a darker border. And if you look carefully, you may see some linear black streaks on the green stems. Those are pretty diagnostic for the disease. You won't see those on the brown stems, the ones that have developed bark already, but on the new green stems, you may see these black streaks, and those are pretty typical. The pathogen does not appear to affect the roots, so that's a good thing. It still can be present in the leaf debris on the soil surface, so even though it's not in the roots, it can still be in the soil. If you look really closely, probably with some magnification, under the right weather conditions, you might be able to see some spore clusters of the fungus. These are kind of star-shaped and white. Other than that, the main symptom is the sudden leaf drop, and often 90% of the lower canopy may drop and leave only a few green leaves at the top of the plant.